Good morning, Central Bears. Today is Wednesday, February 13th, 2019. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's message from the Keys team is a short clip on responsible and safe driving that you can find by going to this link. When driving, you are responsible for yourself, your car, and most importantly, your passengers. Don't let any distractions get in the way of you getting your precious cargo to your destination. The driver tip of the day is to limit distractions. This includes cell phones, radio, GPS, extra passengers, eating and drinking. The list goes on.
Support your local FFA chapter by supporting National FFA Week. Dress out next Monday through Friday, the 18th through the 22nd. Monday, camo and muddy vehicle Monday. Tuesday, official dress. Wednesday, business day. Thursday, American day. Friday, FFA shirt. After all, without agriculture, we would be naked and hungry.
CCHN students and staff come out to support the Central Cabarrus CTE department at the CTE Fashion Show on Saturday, February 23rd, 2019 at 3 p.m. Come see a show that will be out of this world. Tickets are $3 in advance and $5 at the door. See Ms. Graham or Ms. Zimmerman to buy tickets. Tickets will also be sold during lunches the week of the show. Hashtag CTE Explosion Week.
This week is Bus Driver Appreciation Week. Please tell your bus driver thank you for transporting you to and from school daily. There will be a giant thank you banner that the students can sign in the Norris Cove during lunch to show their appreciation. The Central Cabarrus Winter Guard will be hosting a pancake dinner this Saturday, February the 16th from 5 to 7 p.m. in the cafeteria. Plates are $5 for pancakes, bacon or sausage, and all the fixings. All proceeds go to support the band and the Guard program here at Central. Please join us for some pancakes and some fun this weekend.
Tryouts for the golf team will start on Tuesday, February 19th. You must have completed the paperwork online and have a physical file with the athletic trainer. Tryouts will be at Cabarrus Country Club at 3:15. You must be in proper golf attire and provide your own transportation to the golf course.
Track and field tryouts are this week. Come test your speed and strength from Wednesday, February 13th through Friday, February 15th. Participants must have all paperwork turned in before any activity. See Coach Madoran, Coach Feimster, Coach Riggins, or Coach Rorda for any details.
The boys basketball team will be selling Valentine's Day cards during lunch next week, Monday through Wednesday. The cards are only $2, and you have the option of taking the card with you, or we will deliver it to their first period teacher on Valentine's Day. This is a great opportunity to show that special friend or teacher that you care.
DECA will be meeting during second period connections. Please print your passes. If you're interested in joining DECA, please see Mr. Bushart in room 404. Attention, FFA. Please see Mrs. Potter in room 166 if you've paid your FFA dues to pick up your shirts. Come and join the Spanish Dance Club and learn about Latin culture through music. Everyone is welcome. Our first meeting will be held on February the 12th during second period Central Connections in the Planetarium. For questions, contact Ms. Geraldo in room 77.
Attention FBLA members. FBLA meetings are during fourth period Connections in room 145. Please make plans to attend the next meeting.
The Spanish Club will be meeting on Wednesday, February 13th during third period Central Connections in Mr. Luna's classroom, room 84.
What is worse than raiding cats and dogs?
What?
Hailing taxis.
SAT word of the day is...
panorama, which means an unbroken view of a wide area. Synonyms include vista and landscape. She liked to take pictures of her panorama with the panorama setting on her phone because she could get the entire view in one photo.
Thank you for watching, Central, and have a great day.